IT for Innovation's National Supercomputing Center is serving to the whole Czech scientific community. Therefore, we are really happy that we can complement our standard HPC systems also with the new DGX2 system from NVIDIA. Because if we look at the world and European trends, we can see there a lot of data sciences, a lot of artificial intelligence and so on. And such a system will help our users to use such a system for their challenges in this area.
NVIDIA is highly delighted with the first DGX2 installation in the Czech Republic, or rather in Eastern Europe. The NVIDIA DGX2 is the fastest AI supercomputer in the world. NVIDIA is very delighted to collaborate with IT for Innovations in the Czech Republic as one of the leading institutions for AI topics, like for instance, deep learning, machine learning or big data analytics. We strongly believe that the new DGX2 system will help IT for Innovations to keep up its position in these new domains of research to create new synergies in the science space and the industry on national and international level.
M-Computers is the NVIDIA partner for DGX systems, and I am really happy that we sold our first DGX2 to IT4 Innovations. It was really great work because the system was up and running after a few hours after delivery of the system.
NVIDIA DGX2 system is very specific architecture which needs also training of our users. So from this point of view, we see very important role of our collaboration with NVIDIA also in the field of the training and education, because new companies and new scientists really need support to very efficiently utilize such a very efficient system.